plenty of hazy sunshine out there. It is heating us up quickly across the region. Again, those temperatures are in the 80s. We're now up to 86 in Toccoa. We've got 80s for most of the mountains. Again, that full sunshine sticks around through the rest of the morning and into the afternoon. Looking at about a 30% chance of a few storms as highs reach the 90s, around 93 for the upstate. Remember, that feels like temperature likely to exceed 95 degrees. And in the mountains, a 30 to 40% chance of storms there with highs reaching the mid to upper 80s. Looking ahead to the upstate for the next 4 days, it's going to get us through the weekend. Not much change. That average high right around 90 degrees. We will have a chance for some storms each day, and that could continue for the rest of next week. So no real surprises here in the July 7-day forecast, though. We'll check the tropics, make sure they're still behaving, and more on your 7-day. That's coming up here in just about 10 minutes. Margaret Ann, back to you.